So, hello world, as everyone writes in their first computer program. I have an idea. I was thinking it would be kind of cool to start like a YouTube channel where anyone with questions about engineering, especially girls, can go to. Whether you're thinking about going into engineering, or you need encouragement through engineering, or you don't know what to specialize in, whether you should do a master's degree afterwards, or go into industry. I was thinking that's kind of a cool idea, I'm not really sure. And then I was also thinking it would be really cool to interview women in STEM. I've met a lot of really cool badass women, and I think it would be really cool to share their journey, share any advice that they have, or any bad advice that they've gotten. I thought it was a cool idea, but I don't know if actually a good idea, so I need someone to tell me. So if you think this is a cool idea and you could benefit from this, then please like and subscribe or whatever, or email me and say yes, keep doing this. If you think it's a terrible idea and that I'm never gonna get a job if I do this, then please email me and let me know. I think if I get one person that's like, oh my goodness, yes, please help me, I hate everything, I sleep 2 hours a night, there's no way I'm gonna make it, I'll be like, yes, I'm here for you. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. I'm currently living it, doing my master's thesis right now. It's a 9-to-5 job. It's amazing. After 5, I'm done. I don't do any work, hence making this video. Let me know in the comments. I don't know. First YouTube video. Don't know how to say bye to the camera. Okay, bye.